Don't eat the apples.
George.
Don't eat the apples because they're not
she
right.
She has a massive coat on. Whose coat is that?
I don't know, I think it's my mum's.
It's got like...
It's all manky, I know.
We're going to get a raspberry. We're going to get one of Grandad's rocks.
I am a big boy.
Yeah, you are.
Mmm. Sour. I'm going for a sleepover. And then...
Yeah, to my house. My
mom. And then Chester will eat our hair.
Yeah. He'll bite our hair and play.
Are we going to have a raspberry top, George?
No.
You've turned into a nice one. Get one.
Hey, Mr. Pig!
I accidentally called you Tom.
It's
do you want to pick a raspberry for me, Das?
They're all hairy, aren't they, right?
This one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Little teeth as well.
I can't reach it. I think this is manky, but oh well.
It's all right. Apples.
Yeah, they're not ripe yet.
Oh,
where's Charlie? Charlie Chops has gone inside. This is going to really scratch the hell out of my arm. Oh.
Why does it
taste rough? It tastes like cardboard. Let's get another one, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay, bye, George.
Bye, George.
Have you got fairy sliders on?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, the film.
Fairy sliders for George. Let me film them. Fairy sliders.
Oh, God. You can't eat them.
Who wants to say hello?
Hello.
Everybody say goodbye.
Everybody say goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you soon.
And there won't be a video up tomorrow. Hello, guys. Hey, there's a random lady in the window. There won't be a video tomorrow because I'm